PT, B2, and this is bubbles. Bubbles has come today. B2 has also come today. Bubbles is coming to my kitchen. She was a puppy. She has a little problem in her legs, so she is preparing to be on the floor. That's Sweetie. She is with me for over a year. Her parents abroad. And that's Pitu. He has come for the second time. Very sweet baby. And Sweetie is very possessive about me. Look. She wants to say something. So this is Sweetie. Very, very possessive about me. Obvious reason, she is with me for so many months, day, about over a year she is with me. So she will do this. She will ask to cuddle. She will become more emotional when she sees other babies. And she will try to establish her place. By doing all these things, she will try to show other babies that, yeah, mom is mine only. Typical. Look at her, look at her. Look at her face, look at her face. She's such a sweet. She's such a sweet. Needless to say, Sweetie is very close to my heart, like Lisa. Lisa is a Spitz baby. She's with me for about 3 years. It is taking a nap. And that's coming. I really have a very wonderful time in my cage with these babies. Awesome. Let me cuddle her. All the babies are taking rest. This is Bubbles. That's Sweetie. That's B2. Afternoon time. Sweetie is getting cuddle from me. Sweet is like my cuddling bubble. But I have to cuddle every all the babies. This is Bubbles. That's Sweetie. Sweetie is like, why are you cuddling her? She wants to be all mine. I understand. It's very normal. Even we humans become very possessive about some very close people. So obviously Sweetie is with me. She's asking me to tell you. My Sweetie, my Sweetie, my Sweetie. Let me cuddle her. Bye bye. Let me cuddle her.